During the entire Netherlands airborne operation, American plane carried nearly 6 million pounds of supplies and equipment. Here, airborne infantrymen are engaged in securing important bridges and flanking the northern anchor of the Siegfried Line. The following scenes were made with a camera strapped to the chest of a parachutist.